If the guy feels, I would love to take care of her for the rest of my life, that's feeling like a man in response to a woman. When she feels, I trust this guy, right behind him no matter what he wants to do, that's feeling like a woman. The other way around is not good, because in the marriage, the man has to be the giver, the provider. So to really become intimate means you've got to trust each other completely. Otherwise, you hold back. You got to be constantly conscious of protecting yourself. It's a mess.